Hello friends. Today we will explain to you step by step how to add two photos side by side in the new Microsoft Paint with a quick tip tutorial. One of the images we keep on the table for training is called Selfie on Campus. The other image file is called Graduation B2, as you can see from the image. With the method we will show you, you will be able to add and merge two or more photos side by side or in different ways. Let's say from the beginning, if you have difficulty understanding or want to do more complex work, we strongly recommend that you review the previous and related content that we have published in series on our channel. Our first step is to open the Paint Editor. We drag and drop our first image to the workspace or canvas in the Paint Editor. Another way to open the first image is to go to the File menu and run the Open command, and then select the image file from the file directory. When we open the image, the canvas is automatically organized in the image dimensions. In this work, we are going to add another image right next to the first one we opened. For this, we drag from the small tab boxes on the sides of the canvas to expand and enlarge the canvas a bit more. Yes, we have enough space on our canvas. Our next step is to include the second image from the outside. To include another image file in the current work, we go to the Import to Canvas section under the File menu. In the Import to Canvas section, we select the From File option. Then we specify the location and directory of the image file, select the image and transfer it. The second image we will transfer was also located on the desktop. Note that transferring and opening the file are different operations. If you drag and drop the second image directly, you will only open the second image. Adding it to the canvas from outside is an import, and that's what we did. Our second image is imported. Now we drag it while it is selected and align it next to the other image. Yes, we have two images side by side, just as we wanted. Now we crop the excess parts of the canvas. Now we can save and export our two side-by-side images in PNG or JPEG or other image formats. Under the File menu, we choose Save As, specify the file type and name, and the location or directory to save to, then save and export. We saved a newly created image in PNG format called Two Photos Side-by-Side B3 on the desktop. Now let's see the results on the desktop. Now, in addition to the two separate images on the desktop, we can open the two newly created side-by-side, merged photo images and see them all. As you can see, it is very easy to edit and manipulate images at a basic level in the Paint Editor. Paint is a free software available in all versions of Windows, and the new version is far superior to the old ones. To get the most out of this tutorial, following this content and our series of previous and subsequent or other related tutorials will help you understand and achieve much more. In our previous tutorials, we've provided extensive illustrative examples of Microsoft Paint, including the new and old versions. So if you run into problems, our first recommendation is to review the previous tutorials. You'll find many of the answers you're looking for there. Feel free to share what you'd like to see in the next installment, what you found difficult, or any comments you wish. Any feedback you can share will help us improve much of our future content. One of our goals is to help you and give you easier ways to find solutions. We will continue the series with more great tutorials and will be back with you very soon.
Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.